coal plants placed on standby in UK as snow blankets London. Cold weather and energy shortfalls prompt the UK to warm up its coal-fired generators, which were due to be shut down 3 months ago.